Hello again, everybody. So, I was surprised when being the giant fighter, giant spider. That was very easy, much more easy than I expect. I was scared of it. Having got the mass pass like fireball or ring of fire, according to phoenixes, they're extremely overpowered. 16,600 HP and damage like 200 something to 200 something. 200 something to 300. Resistant repaired to fight things die, but if the fight will stay longer, I can with one thing kill two spiders, kinda. On the end of the fight, revive him. Losing HP. Was the berserk summoned somebody? There wasn't nobody interesting. There was some goblins, there was blood shamans, which are interesting, but if not the whole army is a fox, building a drone it takes long. There was a pirates, which are kinda okay. So yeah. No snakes. Take the bombers, always shooters. I don't have any shooters at the moment. And now we will find Runorm. And a few more fights. Not exactly happy. Well. Equine is strange. That'll be fine. Without rage potions. Who was ancient vampires, I think? What's the term? Ancient vampires. Let's make it easy. Oh, I can't even reach this guy. Was 600 HP, 273 for saying 41% quit. Beat initiative 7. 140 to 15. This is magic and fire almost complete. Physical poison, not sure. Vulnerable, obviously. It's OP. Couldn't be better. I them they could move with him and... The losses. I don't expect this ghost to attack the snake. I was thinking they'll attack the owl, but they still have it from that side. But oh, this is so crap. Buff. Spell effect is reduced to 1. Yeah. Too far. I could land too close. If they turn, yeah. Sonic Cosmo might not take that. But they can reach. That without the losses. Should play more on the Phoenix's stick too, but the Minic they tank, I think. But they can use this. What was for this? The loss leadership. Yeah, it's absolutely worth it. Oh, one more for this. That's good. some sound here. We still should have money now. Wow, the combo. Two. The runner will be somewhere here. We could take this first and then fight. Give me a wage, heaven. Let's save. Oh, Scott and Artress. So put that on the next turn. Should have left the debuffs. Slow, so. Use this point here. Oh, perfect. Should go see how that's time. The describing is not correct, he's saying. First enemy struck by this troop becomes a personal enemy to all creatures of this type until the end of battle. It's the end of the game. And sleep. What if I defense on this spot? That's not a bad idea. Okay, let's see where the gate appears. Good. Is that reload or not? Yeah, he can make only one. Well, I mean like three, but... one, but he can... throw it after each two. It's kind of balanced. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got defense on this, but oh, very good. And now I have this. That size of the skeletons don't do good, but the skeleton objects. That should not affect this guys. Oh yeah. So then we'll take this and then we'll blow. Buffs. Ooh, ah. 7 from the. Change the cutoff things up. Some of this with the skeletons will attack him. It's good. See how many perish? 60? 103. Yeah, I'm not into losing troops, so I'm even almost forgot about this thing. Don't need too much on me from this guys, honestly. good to block them even for them. Start a phoenix life. Low button bomb. That's not worthy. Wait for this guy. That's not worthy either. This thing on here. This one much better. It's nice that this special arrows reload. Don't have much mana. Stress to take it. Let's move away from this lock. Seems to always work in. Which is great. Ah, yes. Look at this. Have a look. Now. Ooh, 50 more. Just save people. Strong means weak. I can use the spells and do this as well. Never replenish the thing that much. Mixed troops, half the Vikings, half the Dutch, the plant, or 8, 9. They got 50 mana. Who are you and why are you creeping past like a spider? Speak to me. I don't know. Oh, your brother won't want to ask me to pass on his good. Take the artifact, this one must, and dash it. You never stop me, human. All powerful, in less than 1 minute I can summon holders of undead. And such our inspiring magnitude, you would have from fear for your rotten, pathetic living soul. You waste your time talking. Now, much easier fight than this, but a cursed sorcerer. These people and let the undead invasion of the Viking Island. Oh, this guy. Other way. Okay, what? I need a phoenix, obviously. A few more other things. Let's start with the phoenix. As well. To put them on fire. Debuffs or buffs, maybe buffs first. That's not good. I don't pay attention. My bad. Nobody put on fire. Dead. Scarlet's dead. And then I come out like that. Doing me better. Yeah, but the episode is cool. Don't pay attention to the necromancer, put the lock. Just not this. Just to be better. Beautiful. This guy didn't use many spells somehow. Oh, new foil. Good to have this as well, blind. Very useful spell. Two turns. Mm-hmm. as a matter. Yes, win for easy win. 25.76 compared to his losses. Phoenix 43% of all the total damage. It's all more. That's more the only units together that'll be 24. Not units and spells together. Stand over the defeated Runorm, experiencing mixed feeling of satisfaction from a job well done. Situation level to the fact that this was saved to not out of a traitor. Suddenly, you notice the source and lips moving. He's trying to say something. So, to a dying man to make up. Sharp on nipple, never. What? The shot of his last words on the moon's back. Exhausted, but you have no time to check on him. Something is going wrong with the dark portal. It's discharging a series of tiny sparks all along. This all along to the surface. Should be two. And you can hear some kind of hissing sound. Suddenly everything starts to condense and retract. Huge tentacles, which seems to be woven from the fur darkness itself, blindly grope and entwine, grasping and enfolding everything. Switch into the dark, voracious mouth of the portal. I try to run, but in vain, I stood too close to the devil. Last thing you remember is all consuming darkness. Now we land in the green world, land of the humans, which will be on the next episode. To have these guys in the reserve, I was hoping I would keep them. Well, what we got him? When he played that, basically Amelia, the Princess Amelia is lost. They want us to find three different artifacts to make it into one powerful to defeat. Ship. Oh yes, please. So on the end, quick gonna sell some things. How much? 2. Get rid of the 8. So. This that should be enough, maybe. Let's buy a ship. Fortress. The person that attacks the dragons. Good spells to have it. Gonna make these spells. Question is what to use first. I would say the ship would be most useful. Very good. Okay. Wonderful. Queen Wart. Land of the Mans. Queen Wart, Fairland, Arlania, Martian Swamps. Elves. Okay, I'll let the capital go. Everything later. Be next episode. Very disappointed I don't have these reserve troops. So that was heroes and scouts. Be very good. Scouts for the buffing and heroes. That's fine. Saying that, I wish you good time, good day, catch you very soon, see ya.